Hello guys, it's me again, KYM39, aka Kiyama. This time, I'm going to try out one of the service features available on... Yes, we're going back to Bria AI with the Expand Image service, or expanding an image with an AI-based tool. Let's get started, but first, don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Like and comment on this video and other videos on my channel, do all of that because it's free and I really need it. First, open your browser and go to bria.ai. Once the page opens, click the Start Now button in the upper right corner. You'll enter the Bria platform page. There, select the product menu on the left bar, then select Image Editing. After that, select Demo Playground in the middle. And finally, just select Image Editing in the middle of the page. Once the new page opens, you can select this to upload the image you want to expand. This time, I'll try a photo first. Once it's uploaded, select the Size and Placement menu in the left bar. Choose your desired resolution. You can also change the position or size of the image you're using here. And then, click the Expand Image button if you like. This is the result. The editing looks smooth. You can see the trees are varied and not monotonous. Let's try another position to see if we can achieve the same smooth results and the right angles. Yes, it still looks good. Let's try it again in the leftmost position. Let's wait for the results. It still looks good, although... The last tree on the far right feels a bit odd. Okay, not a big deal. Let's try using anime images now, which other platforms often struggle to do well. We'll use the same aspect ratio and positions. Okay, the first result is still good, with varying degrees of expansion. Now let's try using a more challenging image, one that other platforms tend to produce more unclear, messy, and even blurry results. We'll also use a rarely used aspect ratio, which will further confuse the tool. There, the graffiti behind it can't be perfectly rendered. Okay, let's use an available aspect ratio, or what we might call a reasonable one. Maybe it can make it better. And... ta-da! Still, it still can't perfectly render the graffiti background or the seemingly random image. But you can see, the brick wall is quite nice. The detail is rare for a platform to create. Some of the cracks in the brick are quite impressive. Maybe if there was a place to fill in the prompts, it would help. But that's just a possibility. Okay, that's it for this video. Because some of you probably won't watch this video all the way through, don't forget to support us by subscribe to the channel, like, share, and comment on this video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye-bye.